In this problem, we're asked to verify that two functions f and g are inverses of one another. Let's recall what that means. If whenever I take f of g of x, that composition, and get x, and if I take g of f of x and get x, then the two functions will be inverses of one another. We're going to verify just one of these. Let's compute f of g of x and see what we get. Well, if you recall, the first thing we're going to do in a composition like this is I'm going to replace g of x by this expression. So I'm going to plug in 5 minus 2x divided by 3. Now I'm going to plug this expression, 5 minus 2x divided by 3, into the function f. What the function f does is takes 5 and subtracts 3 times the input, whatever it is, but this input is this expression 5 minus 2x divided by 3. And then I'm going to divide the whole expression by 2. So what I've done in the second step is I've looked at this expression and I've replaced x by 5 minus 2x divided by 3. Now I'm just going to simplify this algebraically. Well, the first step is to cancel the 3's. So I'm left with 5 minus, and I have to be very careful of parentheses here, 5 minus 2x, all of that divided by 2. Distributing carefully, I get 5 minus 5 plus 2x divided by 2. 5 minus 5 is 0. So I have 2x divided by 2, which is x. So f of g of x is in fact x. Again, we should also verify that g of f of x is x. The process is extremely similar. So, therefore, the functions f and g are inverses of one another.